natural fruit adored by many people, especially children, into the sweetness. However, also adults and a large age range love them as well. However, people assume that's bad for you due to its creamy sweetness, and mothers are reluctant to give their chocolate to children, even though they love them to eat them very much. However, chocolate is actually not bad for you, or even might be good for you, due to it's a great source of energy because of your sweetness and large amounts of fat, and it's also tasty, coming in various flavors such as milk, dark and white chocolate. And chocolates are healthy because they're nutritious, because many of them come along with various other foods like nuts, fruits, and other candies like toffees and caramel. And it also contains milk, which contains calcium, which is good for growth for students and children like us who are still young and are growing. Also, for people who are still reluctant to eat chocolate due to its high sugar rate, there are special chocolates made with low sugar and calories. And fun fact, chocolate is beneficial for survival due to its high fat and sugar. It can be very filling, especially for people, for children and students like us who are active and are hungry constantly. Also, it can be a good use of bait, food, drink, or polish if you get stranded.
Alright, so I think we deserve chocolate because you know how communications is at the end of the day? Well, everyone gets really tired and sleepy during communications, right? Everyone doesn't have focus, they go off task, but you know, if you gave me the chocolate, I would definitely stay awake the whole time. I would be productive, unlike if you don't give me the chocolate, when I would probably be unfocused and not be that productive. It's also an incentive for me to work harder. So if you say, I'll give you chocolate if you work hard, then I'll definitely work hard. And obviously, Mr. Tong wants me to work hard, so I think I should definitely get this chocolate. Also, milk chocolate makes you feel more awake, so it's definitely helpful for main communications. And if I ever want to go to sleep, maybe not in class, but at home, then dark chocolate is good for me in those cases as well. And finally, Korea's winter is really cold, so you might want to gain some weight, and chocolate is a really good source for gaining weight. So if you give me chocolate, then I can gain that weight and stay warm during winter. So yeah, I think that's what I would do. Next up.
So I have three reasons why our group needs to receive a chocolate. First of all, it makes us smarter, and because I forget and lose things a lot, I think I need chocolate for me to catch up like other classmates. And also chocolate is well known to make you feel better and calm us down and reduce anxiety. And because I have a shy personality and I don't have that ability to like really speak well in front of class, I think I would need to receive chocolate for me to calm down and focus more. And lastly, chocolate could help us control our appetite. I get hungry really easily, and after I eat, like a minute later, I get hungry again. So I think I would need to get chocolate so that I would focus more and not starve.
Okay, so besides that, chocolate can be the supercharge especially for our group, right? Because not only we all take the school bus, but leave the school bus before even the school starts at 8 a.m., which is, you know, very tiring and exhausting. And also our group has PE for first period two times or three times a week, which reduces our stamina in such early morning. So I think chocolate can be the supercharger to our brains, like Tesla cars. You know, Tesla cars can be charged in 30 minutes. And I think chocolate has the same ability. Chocolate is very sweet and creamy. So you can fast charge our brain in a couple of minutes. Unlike other snacks we eat, you know, chocolate is the easiest to eat and can fast charge our brains because, you know, it's very simple. You take a chocolate from the school store maybe, and then you just grab it, peel it, and eat it. So I think it's actually chocolate is, you know, for especially for us, you know, as we have the same period, PE period, and at first, and we also take the school bus. So I think chocolate can be a very great resource for us to stay alive during the morning.